Connectors are attached to the end of a wire for convenience to carry your signal from one device to another. Different connections are used for different applications. We'll cover the most common connectors in professional audio. Let's start with the basics, bare wire. Most speaker cables have one positive and one ground wire. On amps and speakers with binding posts, these are threaded through the small holes and secured by the nut. Binding posts also accept banana plugs, an easier way to connect your positive and negative wires. These are flared to help make a solid connection and come in one or two pieces. For speakers, a quarter-inch plug has a tip for the positive signal and a sleeve for the ground. A speaker twist lock connector keeps the cable from being pulled out. This style has become the standard on most professional amps and speakers. There are several common low voltage unbalanced connectors. The pin is positive and the sleeve is ground on an RCA plug. These are most common on consumer devices, but show up on professional mixers usually as tape send or returns. A tip sleeve or TS quarter inch connector can also be used for short runs like patch cables and guitar cables. A quarter inch or eighth inch TRS or tip ring sleeve connector can carry two positives for a stereo signal, usually for headphone jacks. A TRS connector can also carry one positive and one negative signal for balanced connections. These are used for patch cables or snake cables. 3-pin XLR connectors use one pin for the ground, one for the positive signal, and another for the negative. Normally, the female connector, the connector with three receptors, connects to the output, and the male connector, the one with three pins, connects to inputs. XLRs are most commonly used for patched cables and mic cables, but they can also be used for light controllers, intercoms, power supplies, and more. We've only touched the surface on the types of cables, connectors, and applications. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them below.